boxing superstar Gervonta Davis has posted this poster on his Instagram page. Ryan Garcia has posted the same poster. Both of them posted at the same time. It looks like they are on a collision course. They're going to mix it up. Gervonta Davis, 24-0, 23 knockouts. Ryan Garcia, 21-0, 18 knockouts. They're both champs. Gervonta, WBA champ, 135 and 130. Ryan, WBC interim champ, 135. And Tank left a caption that he leaves the actions in the ring. He doesn't do the talking. Ryan Garcia posted that this fight is going two rounds. So here I'm going to show you what Tank said. And check. Essentially, Tank says he will let his hands do the talking for this fight. So it's a mega fight. Here we have a lot of celebrities and people commenting. I saw over here Matt Barnes, the NBA star from All That Smoke, and so on and so forth. Tank has a huge celebrity following. Ryan has a huge celebrity following. This fight is something else. This fight will... It's something we've never seen anything like it. It's going to be bigger than Mayweather-McGregor, bigger than Mayweather-Pacquiao, just because of the social media magnitude. Obviously, Mayweather and Pacquiao are two legends who accomplished so much. Yes, I get it. Mayweather 50-0, Manny Pacquiao 8-division champ. I'm not saying the boxing achievement. I'm saying from the numbers-wise, from the interest-wise, this is just the new generation taking over. This is the new one. And once again, we want to see the best fight the best. But at the same time, we don't want people. Here's Matt Barnes saying, yes, sir. We don't want fighters to be deterred from fighting because they know if they lose the O, they will lose the fan base, they will lose the contracts, they will lose everything. It's okay to lose in the ring, it's okay to lose in sports. Life goes on, but don't write a fighter off just because they didn't win. So see what happens. Someone says, get in Tank, he can't hide. The slogan for this fight is no judges needed, not he can't hide. No judges needed because this fight ends in a knockout. It's a 50-50 fight. They both are great athletes. They're both are great champions and they're both great individuals. And I think we're gonna be in for a treat. We can't have a pandemic because this fight has to go down at a major, major sporting stadium. So the whole world could see it in live and energy, and it's gonna be something phenomenal. So stay tuned, we'll have much more for you. But right now, both Tank and Ryan have posted the fight poster and they have started the promotion for this epic fight. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FitnessNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Setback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Setback. You can follow me on Instagram @Ellie Setback.